So here's the first attempt to actually start this. Got the carburetor bowl filled up. Did test for spark. So we'll see what it does. Well, I guess my timing's off.